I want to show you something. Look at these little puppies. You see them down there. They're covered in cactus, but this story does have a happy ending. Oh, look at those little guys. Brittany Thomason spoke with firefighters who rescued the dogs in Mesa today.
No, I know, buddy.
Even for a crew of tough firefighters, watching these stray pups cry in pain tugged at their hearts.
When we got there, they were just laying on their sides, covered head to toe. They literally could not even move. They were just sitting there shaking.
Neighbors near University and Ellsworth found the pups this morning and called the rural metro fire crew for help.
Then they'd cry because they'd move around and they were covered from their whole entire face, one bleeding from the eye. And their choya, some of them have barbs that are hard to get out.
Crews used pliers to pull the cactus off the two dogs.
They freaked out and started rolling around, and they ended up getting more stuck in them. So we had to, you know, be very calm and gentle with our approach.
To keep the needles away, firefighters put on two layers of gloves. Still, that was not enough for one firefighter.
My backwards firefighter was able to get some off, but also got some stuck in him at the same time, which was pretty unfortunate because that stuff's got barbs and it goes through everything.
He's okay, thankfully. The dogs are too. They're recovering at the Maricopa County Animal Shelter.
I've never seen that before. That was terrible.
The dogs weren't microchipped. They'll be up for adoption Thursday. Brittany Thomason, Arizona's Family.